Welcome to the stream. Let's get it on.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to the stream this Sunday. Sunday. That is right. It's a Sunday. I am streaming. I don't know why I decided to stream, though, to bring you guys awesome content. Let's do it! Alright guys, we're gonna be playing a little bit of Minecraft on this wonderful Sunday. Sunday. I like that mixture, I really do, just for the fact that I can sit here and I can screw with the audio effects and make it sound like I'm a like professional announcer. I am not a professional announcer. Even though it may sound like I could probably do it and I may have a voice for it, I am not. Although I wish I kind of was at some times in my life. Anyways, guys, I hope you're all having a wonderful Sunday. I know it is probably football Sunday for most of you out there watching. To be quite honest, you see, I follow some football, okay? My football team that I follow, I have been disappointed every single year. That is right. It's the Minnesota Vikings. If you don't know who they are, I am very happy that you don't know who they are, because goddamn, they have sucked every year. Today they are playing Philadelphia Eagles at noon Central Time at their home stadium. Like I always say to myself, what could possibly go wrong? I don't know. I'm sure we can find out though really quickly. Because goddamn, they all suck sometimes. Anyways, I probably shouldn't diss them because they are fourth in the NFC, so whatever. Not my problem. Not my carry. And I usually don't care to watch. Let's just have some fun and play some Minecraft. Because that's what you guys are all here for, is to hang out and watch some Minecraft. Today we're playing a new mod pack. We have Rustic Waters up. This is the mod pack that I kind of been looking at. Haven't played a whole lot of yet. So you guys are going to kind of get a first-hand look at what it is and play it with me. There are some other YouTubers out there, or some other Twitch streamers, I should say. Not YouTubers. God, why do I say that? Ugh, I hardly ever YouTube anymore. I want to get into YouTubing more. I just don't have the time hardly ever. Life. Life gets really quickly, takes away a lot of your ability to have fun. But, you know, is what it is. You just do what you do. So we're gonna play some Rustic Waters, because why not? I already got a new world going here. We're gonna hop in here. We're gonna get some fun going, having some fun. Okay, well, never mind. We're okay. I guess we're starting a new mod or a new pack, or I mean a new Jesus. Guys, I swear I haven't been drinking today. I swear. I can't guarantee it though. Create new world. Survival. Sure. Stream. There we go. Create. Hopefully you're all having a great day today. I know I am. And just do a couple of quick things here. Okay, just waiting on the world to load here. There we go. There we go. All right. Let's get to it here, shall we? All right. Hopefully we don't have any problems. Jeez. My FPS is not happy today. Around 30. Ugh. Let's just go ahead and fix that here, shall we? Sure. Fog fast. No, I don't want to restart my game. The settings. Okay. Oh, much better. Nothing like 100 FPS. There we go. A little bit of stuttering here and there. All right, let's get to it. We're doing some questing because we like questing. What? Meh. All right. Good enough. All right. Introduction. This first step will introduce you to some of the basic concepts of this pack. Completing it will grant you the first hub expansion key, which is what we want right there. Which will provide you more space to operate in, and you will learn to manage your hunger, temperature, and gather basic resources. Welcome aboard to the sea.
Welcome to the Sea Quest DSV, a small underwater hub where you'll spend a majority of your time going forward. Your goal is to test the capabilities of sustained life in this harsh environment, and eventually escape this oceanic world. Take this wetsuit as a meager bit of protection until you find better if you survive that long.
Oh, I will take that wetsuit. I will take it dearly. All right, let's get going here. All right, something from nothing. Wooden axe is what we're going for here. We'll get 24 cobblestone and a bucket. You can twerk using the sneak keys to make plants and trees grow quicker. Chopping the bottom block of a tree with an axe will cause the entire tree to be felled. Keep in mind that if you have shears okay. You're a dumbass penguin. Keep in mind if you have shears in your toolbar, the tree will also be automatically sheared. If you need saplings, make sure to place your shears in your inventory or chest. You can also craft saplings. Really? Interesting. And first gully, we'll get to that in a minute. Okay, so these are things I need to hold on to. Okay, so we have wetsuits, we have apples, and we have apple sprouts. So we're gonna grab this block of wood. We're gonna actually cut down this tree here. Okay. Perfect. That might not have been what I wanted. Doldozy Dold, thank you for the follow, my dude. All right, let's grab also a regular crafting table and a workbench. Okay, we have a wooden axe. Sweet. And another tree grew. Perfect. All right, we'll go ahead and claim our stone here. Perfect. Get our stone and our bucket. All right, what's next on our list here? Sheer luck. Craft an oak wood shears. Your hub is equipped with 4 hub expansion controllers, one on each wall. At different points, you will receive hub expansion controller keys. That will allow you to select one of the controllers to activate expanding your hub in that direction. You can always build onto your hub manually as well. Tip, Bosni pots are not craftable, but you can acquire more on the guild trades tab and see merchants. Interesting. Okay, so with this, we're going to get two hopping bonsai plants or pots. Okay, let's go to this and let's do oak shears. Journal J Hunnell 0177 gone. I hope I said that right. Welcome to the stream, my dude. Thank you for the follow. Okay, we need a... Okay, so we actually do need a sapling. All right, so sapling, two wood, and two stick. So, let's grab you. Actually, I'll grab that wood. Two. And go to here, and here. Oak wood shears. Awesome, we have that now. Get our hopping bonsai pots. Okay, working 9 to 5. Trader's workshop will need, as well as the furnace. Yes, cool, I'm glad I said it right. Welcome aboard, my dude, welcome. All right, so we're gonna put that in our inventory so that it doesn't shear this tree, because I don't want to shear the tree right now. I just want to take it all down just like that. Perfect. And just like that, our tree grows. Awesome. Okay, so we need to make a trader's workshop. Let's see. All right, how do we make you? So we need oak wood, a workbench. I see. Gotcha. That's what we need that for. All right, cut that down there. We get our leaves. And we need you. Actually, let's just keep this guy for now. Great. In our workbench, and then we need that. Got it. All right. They also give us the tailor's workshop. Perfect. All right. Now we're getting into some cool stuff here. All right, place that down there. All right. Artisan's wood knife and purified water bucket. What the hell? Really? Interesting. Okay. Let's look at the furnace here. Starting will be a valuable component of recipes throughout the pack. You can craft string with vines, but you may also want to use spiderweb sapling. What? Really? Interesting. You can use dirt for soil in your bonsai pots, but using coral reef from the ocean floor in your bonsai pots will increase their speed and drop rate up to 25%. You can rehydrate coral reef by dropping dry reef into a pool of water. Interesting. Okay, and that'll give us a spider web sapling and light blue bed. Perfect. All right, so let's grab okay, I want to get the furnace, so guy right here. So yeah, just standard cobblestone. Perfect. And we'll grab here just like that. Detect claim. Awesome. And we'll go ahead and stick you down there. Perfect. Yeah, so just different textured style furnace. Pretty nice. I actually like it. It's a really nice one. All right, so I guess the spider web sapling and the light blue bed. Okay, so if you need to set your spawn but isn't nighttime yet, activate this quest to oh really? Okay, interesting. So let's put our bed right here for now. You can only sleep at night. Perfect. There we go. All right, we'll set our bed spot here, our spawn point. that in there. Awesome. Perfect. And just like that, we grow a tree. Awesome. All right, what's next up on our quest book? That one, Knife Troubles. All right, so this is gonna be the next one that we're gonna be looking at probably. Furry friends. Now you need, now that you are setting up a strainer and sleuth. Oh, Jesus. Okay, that'll be fun. All right, hold on, let me do Twitch spawn. Start. Oh, come on. You do not have permission. Really? Really? Goddamn. Stupid thing. Alright, whatever. We're not gonna mess with that. I don't care. I'm not messing with it. Actually, we probably could take a look at this and see what this is like. Who waved the plane? Interesting. Really? Yeah, see, I already set that up, which is stupid. Well, actually, hold on. Let me go look at something here really quickly. This open folder. Configs. Yeah. Twitch spawn. Your token here. Well, I'll grab my token, that's for sure. Let's just go grab that right now. Log in to Streamlabs. And settings. And I want to go to API settings, I believe. Right? No. Yes. API tokens. Down. Hey, there we go. Okay, so now if you guys donate, follow, or anything like that, we'll get cool stuff. All right, perfect. Let's go here. So, I have everything for a cauldron. What is this? Nope, I do not. All right, cool. We're not going that route yet then. So, knife troubles. Artesian wood knife. No. Wood knife. Let's see what we got. All right, so planks and a slab. Interesting. All right, and while we're at it, I want to make, oh, right. Gosh, this is gonna be fun. Okay, let's see. So the farmer's work table is the first of the profession work tables you will utilize. It will aid you in crafting things such as strainers and sluice equipment. Each workstation requires a specific tools and or fluid catalyst. Some recipes may require higher quality tools. Interesting. Okay, so I need a purified water bucket. So it's literally a water bucket. Okay. So I'm literally smelting a water bucket. Awesome. Be great. Can I use you? I can use you. Interesting. Interesting. Okay. Oh, we complete that quest. Awesome. Artesian Con, Constantinite? Okay. Interesting. Alright. Let's go to... Alright. Vine management. Using a work table, you can strip and weave leaves together to create vines. You can then twist and process the vines into string to be used for other recipes. Interesting. Purchase things. Interesting. Bully's Brew and 5 Gil. Awesome. Okay. So... Let's go over to what table do I need? Using the work table. Okay, which work table do I need? I need to make vines. Okay, so Trader's Workshop. Here. Here. Right, we need to give it water. Interesting. So we need 60. Okay. We're gonna be busy. We're gonna need more trees. Ow, that stupid tree. Oh, I forgot to turn off step assist. God dang it. No, I don't want auto jump. Much better. Oh, right. We have that. I can cook apples, though. No, I can't cook apples. Right, got it. Okay. Anomalin Matt, welcome to the stream, my dude. Yeah, I'm feeling peckish. So we're gonna eat something here. There, plenty. Plenty of vines. Awesome. All right. Apparently I unlocked another quest. Ah, sweet. Okay, what is the control for that? Hey, apparently I don't have that on here. Okay, well, cool, awesome. Okay, well, let's figure this out. Back out. All right, I want to see chest. You've got to be kidding me. String, woven cotton, all right. Fabric mesh is used in both water strainers and the sluice machine. Water strainers gather resources from the ocean water and their submersion. Interesting, okay. We need to make fabric mesh. Can I make that like this? No, okay. So, what were you using these for? Right, okay. So, let's just go ahead and get this started here, shall we? There we go. Get that guy going. All right, good. We're getting string.
Certain recipes that you can create in world. This means tossing items into fluids, fire, or other options. Try using your hand to crafting creosote by tossing charcoal chunk into a pool of purified water. Interesting. Really? Okay. Alright, let's try this. Does it have to be like a pool of creosote? Oh, a charcoal chunk. Oh, well. Helps if I read. Okay, we're getting a lot of wood. Okay, so for this, we need planks surrounded by creosote, so it gives us 8. We need a lot of creosote. Yeah, we're gonna need a lot. Okay. That's gonna give us 8. We're gonna need more. Unfortunately. Dread, I'm just going Dread Jeweled Joke. I'm gonna call you Dread. Thank you for the follow, my dude. Welcome to the group. Other creosote. Let's take that out here. Okay, let's see where this gets us. I know I'm gonna need a lot more than what I have right here. I need more creosote. I need a lot more creosote. I need a lot more creosote. Oh, come on. You son of a bitch. Any more treatment plans? Oh, you. Okay, hold on. Shield your eyes. You guys don't get to see this. There we go. All right, we got our sluice box back. The sluice box back, because I am not crafting another one. No way in hell. Not right now. All Why do I feel like I'm not doing that right? Quarry, set your ember? Wait. Water oh, come on. I have to make a strainer. Okay, that. All right, good. Got it. All right. Now we need this. Need more fabric mesh. Nice. Okay. There we go. Make a rat water bottle. That's nice. I can make it into plastic at least. Right. Oh, sweet. Got sand. Bully man, thank you for the follow, my dude. Interesting. Oh, there we go. All right. Perfect. All right, guys, we're going to take a quick, probably five-ish minute break, probably or so. We'll see. I'm just going to do a quick break here, stand up, stretch my legs, et cetera, et cetera. So I'll be back in just a minute.
We are back. There we go.
Alright, let's get this on, shall we? Alright. So, got this guy. Alright, what are we at? for the city. All right, we need to make that stupid survivalist strainer. Oh, we're gonna need a lot more than that. I think it's time to cut down a tree. However, I think I also need a new thing. Much better. Right, there we go. All right, we'll grab ourselves our footlong sandwich because that's what I like. All right, let's see. Tool refilling mechanical toolbox. Mechanical toolbox will store your extra artisan tools and automatically refill slots in attached tables with it or when a tool is used up. Whew. Okay, we gonna need stone. Right. Bad idea. Not a bad idea. Okay. So yeah, so this is the standard pickaxe. Does it have to be regular stone or can it be cobblestone? Okay, so I need a chest. Okay, I need a chest and I need stone. How much was it for? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I don't know if it could be... There's a chance of getting the strainer. Okay, interesting. Okay, let's just go. First off, let's purify some stuff. And you run dirt through this. You can. Interesting. INSCO. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce your name. Thank you for the follow, though. Perfect, we're getting stone in. should have enough here. I want a jar. Heck yeah. Milk in a block of cheese. Hopefully everyone's having a great Sunday. I know I am. Night, visions of sunsets fade down into the night sky. Eyes lit up with moonlight. Eyes, the fog lights clearing the darkness. The black stars hiding the bright sky. If your hand prays for attention, Well, I don't know what that does. She's staff. Sweet. Oh, son of a crap. Stick it risky or Rixy. Thank you for the follow, my dude. I'm gonna put rat stuff in here. Billy Steak, welcome to the stream. Thank you for the follow. Thank you.
Okay, think I have what I need for that.
Sustenton, thank you for the follow, my dude. Welcome to the stream. Let's do copper furnace. Golden bucket can smelt for what? The golden huh? Really? Tired of running into the water hole. Interesting. Remember all the happy times. Water from the tank place above and fill empty buckets sitting in the attached chest. You can then hopper the buckets from the chest. Ooh! Talk about automation. Okay. So what do I need for this? That's a lot of iron. That's a lot of freaking iron. I have a lot of freaking iron. I need more water or more freaking iron. Awesome. Make a bunch of stuff. Ugh. Oh. Just getting a little sore here.
All right.
Much better. Looks good.
There we go. Now we get our freaking drawer. Alright. Leather. Pretty sure if I remember correctly, it is... I need 8 of them. Alright. Oh, just like that. We get one of these. Yeah. Got a crafting table. All right. Let's see what else we got here. Base level satchel. That's a lot of stuff.
All right, so we're gonna need the blacksmithing eventually here. Iron, iron, treated. Yeah, okay. So, how hard is it to get a cold coke?
Oh,
that's gonna take a while. Yeah. All right. Let's see, 2.5. All right, let's see here. How are we doing? Not too bad, doing good on string there. That'll be good. Okay, guys, we are about 2 hours into this. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna call it here for the night, or for now. Might stream later with P11 Studios. Don't know yet, waiting to hear back from him. But we're gonna call it here for the time being. I'm gonna work on some stuff in the off camera so that we can kind of get everything from our side of it set up and going. So want to say thank you really quickly to everybody that has followed. I'm not gonna list off the names because there's like 20 followers, but I want to say thank you to everybody that has followed. I want to say thank you to everybody that's come and hung out for the stream. I will catch you all in the next stream. Again, it'll be probably later this afternoon. We'll see. I don't know yet. But I love you all. Have a great rest of your day, and I will catch you all next time. Bye-bye. Thank you.